Check it out, mushroom 11. What do we got for options? Not a whole lot. Oh, well, that's kind of interesting. Okay, I kind of figured that. Stop telling me. Hey! Oh, I have to keep going. I thought I just had to, like, make that shape. This is certainly a lot different than I thought it was going to be. Oh! I thought I was onto something there. What do they want me to do? It looks like... go down here. I wonder if I can go like this way. Squeeze inside of here. Stay squeezed. Get it out. I can't believe that worked. Thank you. kind of tricky. I'm not sure how to get moving any faster. That'll do it. What they want me to do here. Just barely squeak by, I guess, is the name of the game. God, this first level takes forever. Fight you. Ooh, if you right click, it's a smaller eraser. How do I make a jump? That's what I want to know. Go up there. Somehow did it. No! Go back! Go back! This is too random of a game for me, like, the not really being in control. It's kind of weird. Don't know what 38 is all about. But anyway, that's what Mushroom 11 is. That's pretty interesting for a platformer. Not what I expected, but pretty cool. Pretty cool. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later.